bank is an institute selling umbrella and asking umbrella bank if it starts raining. So it's the same as an enterprise. If you get money, as long as you earn money, everything goes well. But if you once in trouble, then everybody say, okay, give me some, my money back. And what has happened if you're in a crisis and they ask you money back, this crisis will even deteriorate. So, first step to be an entrepreneur, that means you must be clear about his motivation. And again, it's not enough, but there's different motivation. We have to have money to be own boss, to be independent. Anybody, very often, especially in rural areas, I heard very often the motivation, I want to do something for my society, I want to do something good. Maybe you're not, but it's, this is as well a very strong motivation. Because anybody somehow want to be a good man, you want to be a good woman. So, first of all, entrepreneur means he is as well clear about his own motivation. And he must be very, very honest. Because if it's a wish, very often we wish something, but it's just a wish because we want to do, but it's not the reality. The second is if you must be very honest about your motivation. Okay, the other thing is about entrepreneur. What is as well an entrepreneur? How we can describe a typical topic which is related to entrepreneurship?
Okay, it's better now?
Yes.
Okay. So, what is the second subject strongly related to entrepreneur? If you want to describe an entrepreneur, entrepreneur is a person which does, which... Any idea? Or problem? Actually, that goes again. An entrepreneur is someone who identifies and solves a problem. Okay, first, yes, to identify problem, find problem. And actually, I can't understand why I just we drove in the car together. And we developed at least 10 ideas what we could do. And my idea is, my problem is to concentrate on what I can do, because I can only work 48 hours per day, not more. So even family takes some time, so you have to restrict yourself to these things which you are able to do. You are from the computer science mostly.
Yes.
Very often I have students of MBA, and they are very intelligent, they can manage things, but they don't know what to manage. It is a little black and white, but you are from a technical side, computer science, and obviously computer science is something it is about network, it's about security, it's really pure computer IT technology. But actually, IT is a tool. It's a pure tool which serves a purpose. If someone wants to sell something, it's a platform, an internet platform. So, IT serves something. Now, you have to come for either you find your idea, or you collaborate with someone which has a technical idea and which whom you can serve. And what I realized in Pakistan, that very often the universities and the institute are very focused mono-dimensional. Computer science, MBA, agriculture, and they don't talk to each other. If you want to be an entrepreneur, I recommend you one simple thing. organize parties of Institute 1 with the technical institute. Parties. Because if you want to start business, you know, there's a trust building is required. You can't build trust, it's just in an official meeting. In a party, if you make a party, might be you find someone you like, you think, oh, you have the same idea. I want to do this, but I don't like to sell. I have no idea, I need IT, but I'm not an IT specialist, I'm an agronomist. But for doing this, I would need to someone to make me my sensors. So the idea is, to be, if you want to be an entrepreneur, it's a practical thing. I would recommend you go out, make party, meet people regularly, where you find other ideas, where your IT can serve. Because not all of you can go to the security management. Might be if you're good. But you don't need only security. You don't